Hi guys, it's Marietta. Thank you so much for tuning in today's video. I want to talk about how to grow your YouTube channel from zero subscribers to 1,000 subscribers fast. Coming up. In today's video, as I promised, I'm talking about how to grow your YouTube channel from zero subscribers to 1,000 subscribers fast. So if you don't know, I have another YouTube channel where I have over 32,000 subscribers. And I'm gonna link it somewhere here so you can check it out. And it took me about actually a couple of months to grow my YouTube channel from zero, literally zero, to 1,000 subscribers organically. And before I tell you my tips, I want to mention a very important tip, because I know some people who are actually buying likes on YouTube. There are people who are buying the views on YouTube, and I don't recommend these techniques and tips and strategies. Literally, you just go organic, and yes, that means you have to put extra work. Yes, that means that you have to be patient, but at the end of the day, you know, trust me, the snowball effect will happen for you. And if you are consistent, if you are patient, and if you do it right, then you will literally experience blow up YouTube channel experience, just like I did experience. And I went from 5,000 subscribers to 20,000 subscribers in 3 months. So tip number one is to use the right title. The title in description, that's very important, and also the right tags and keywords. You already know this, but it's so important, especially if you are a brand new channel. You want to search the right keywords, what people search the most. So you need to do your research. What are the most searchable key phrases, and then use the key phrase in the title. And then you want to make sure that you have proper description below the video. You want to make sure that you have the right keywords within this description. So for that, you can use the rev.com to describe, to transcribe your videos. And then you want to use that transcription and paste it below this video. And on top of that, you want to add right keywords. And trust me, I'm speaking from my experience, because when I first started my YouTube channel, I was not paying attention to the right keywords. I was not paying attention to the right title, and definitely I was not transcribing my videos. What I did when I started the other YouTube channel was I just started to shoot videos how I felt. Like, this is what I like, this topic I like, this is what I'm doing. And therefore, it took me a couple of months, year or so, to really start gaining subscribers fast, because I was ignoring these tips that I'm actually sharing with you. So I learned the hard way, and therefore it's very important to do research. It's very important to do your research. Number two, experiment. Even if you pick your niche, which I already described in the previous video, even if you pick your niche, you still want to experiment, especially if you have one specific niche. You want to have additional 3 sub-niche categories, and you want to experiment, right? You want to see what people actually like. What do you like? What do you like to talk about? And what they need from you to talk about. So you want to combine what you like with the market need, and that is where your sweet spot basically is. Number three, you want to pay attention to trends. What videos are trending? I remember when my first YouTube channel blew up, it was because I started one specific video that was very, very trendy that time. And it was called How to Apply for a Green Card Lottery in United States. And this video blew up because people were searching for this particular keyword phrase that particular time, because only once a year there is this green card thing lottery going on. And so that was very, very helpful. Next tip I want to give you is to be patient and consistent. It's so important to shoot your videos consistently, and as you do that, you want to have a great deal of patience because it's not going to happen overnight. It's just the way it is. And you want to make sure that you are adding new content minimum once a week, or I would suggest twice or three times a week, because that's gonna help to rank your channel higher. Like, even if you want to have your videos in suggested category, it's gonna probably happen when the YouTube algorithm understands your channel. What is the channel about? What kind of topics are on this channel? And so on. And so you need certain volume of videos. And I noticed that when I started to do daily videos on my other channel, the channel was doing very well. And literally I would gain, like I said, probably 15 subscribers within 3 months, so the total I had 20,000 subscribers, and that happened during very short period of time. So you definitely want to be consistent and you want to be patient. These are very important tips, because people start a YouTube channel and then they're wondering, how come nothing is happening? Well, it might happen 1 year, it might happen in, I don't know, 6 months. You don't know when it's gonna happen. Chances are that it's gonna happen when the video is trendy and when it's the key phrase is really what people are looking for. Now, if you are doing the key phrase search and you want to use the key phrases, you want to use the key phrases that are in the low competition or medium competition. And I'm actually going to link below the additional tools that I'm using for the keyword search. So you're going to see that below the video. And these are tools that I'm using to search for the key phrases or the keywords. And I'm usually using the key phrase, not the keywords, because if you start with the key phrase and the competition is low, it's chances are your video will be literally visible on the first page. And you can get your video pretty visible fast if you use the right title in combination with the keywords and the tags. And don't forget, use description below the video. And if you don't know how to, or you don't want to basically type long description, what I suggest, at least use transcription. So have your video transcribed at rev.com, and then you want to use and paste the transcription below the video, because that is definitely going to help. So guys, I hope this helps. Let me know what you think. And if you do like these videos, make sure to like the video, share it, and subscribe, and hit the bell notification button so you get notified every time I release a new video. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you later. Bye.